Hello, X-Men fans. This is my first video review on the X-Men Origins Wolverine, Twin Pack Wolverine and the Beast. Make it short, so this is the 6-inch figure. So let's look at the box first. And then this is the box, X-Men Origins Wolverine. Wolverine and Beast is a trilogy X-Men collections. This is the front, and this will be Wolverine, and this is Beast. Yeah? And then look at the back here. The figure to a figure. There's some description here. And then actually, this is a trilogy collection, so it will be three sets. Okay, the first sets will be these two. Second set is Cyclops and Colossus, and the third set will be the Electronic Claw. Okay, now we look at Wolverine first. Okay, this is 6-inch Wolverine, and then it is all black. Let's look at the color. Okay, and you notice that the X at the chest here is a glossy black. Okay, and then look at the back, and then here also glossy black, and then all the black, and then the rest of the black is just ordinary black, lah. And then let's look at the texture. The upper body do not have any texture except for the gloves, the hand here, the gloves here, and then the lower part will have a lot of texture. And then here, texture, the boots is nicely done, and then see even the butt with texture. Okay, and then now we look at the articulation. The head can be turned, arms can be turned, can be folded in and out. The wrist can turn, same over here. And then the legs here can turn, but no, you cannot go, you can make it side to side, so it can turn. And then, okay, and the face is very detail. It is a huge Jackman's face. And then the only downside of this figure is here, the leg, you know, the boots, the base of the boots, it doesn't have any detail at all. It just blank, and written there, made in China, Marvel 2006 and so on. No detail at the base here. And then one more thing is the joint over here problem. When you want to make poses, you need to turn this ball joint. Okay, like now you can only make like this. Okay, up and down, but you cannot make sideways. You cannot go sideways. So you need to turn the ball here, the ball joint here. Turned. Okay, turn it, and then you twist the legs over. Then you can make the leg going outward and inward. Okay, if you want to make it front and back, you have to twist the ball joint again and twist the leg. Now we look at Beast, and then the Beast is all blue with leather jacket. Another thing you can take off the leather jacket, it is it's very hard to take off the leather jacket. And about texture, this Beast is more texture than the Wolverine. And the body here, you see, is all the fur, Okay, and the further legs are here, got leg joint. And then about the color here, you got grayish and black, blue. Okay. So the color is very nice. Then about the articulation, okay, the arms can twist, turn. Here, head can turn. But the only thing is the jacket blocks the arms to go upwards. Okay. And then here can twist, it's gonna bend like Wolverine. Okay, and about the articulation is better than the Wolverine. Then you do not need to twist the bow joint of the legs. See, straight away you can make any pose you want, going front, going back, even a twist. When the twist is okay. Unlike Wolverine's leg, you have to twist the bow joint to make the legs to move either sideways or front and back. Okay, front and back. And if you want to make a sideways, you have to twist the bow joint here, but not for beast. Beast is very well articulated. Yo, we are friends, X-Men. Okay, I think that's all for the review.